guys are ready studying in 6th class St. Martin's High School. Today I am going to speech on short speech on Ganesh Chaturthi. I like to wish you first my mom happy Ganesh Chaturthi. I start my speech. Ganesh Chaturthi is a Indian festival. It is celebrated every year. It is celebrated the birthday of anniversary of Lord Ganesha. This festival is more famous in Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. It is celebrated the month of August and September every year. In the mythology, Lord Ganesha is Pratham Puja, first anonymous people bring clay idols of Ganesha and keep it at home on Chaturthi. The idols of Ganesha is available from only 10 days. On 11th day, people carry the idols and get into the river, which Ganesha Chaturthi ends. There are a wish written Lord Ganesha back. This is my speech. Thank you. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.